I'm John James. I approve this message. The murder of George Floyd was an evil act of cowardice, and the looting and burning of our cities dishonors the cause of justice. Politicians will never solve these problems. Only you and I can do that. No laws, no legislation can possibly change people's hearts, but you and I can, and God certainly can. I believe Americans want unity and leadership. Let us take what was meant for evil and turn it into good.